happening to me?
Honey, you know, it's all because of what happened.
But I don't want to.
Trust me. Just a few more weeks and you'll be back stronger than ever.
But, Mommy...
Okay, go on.
I love you so much.
I love you too.
Del viaggio?
How many times do I have to tell you don't speak Italian?
Na 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 na.
You need to crack that sign.
Si gode la permanenza.
Hello?
Dora, I see you're not Italian.
I'm not. I'm from Russia.
At first, I mistook you for someone else. Boyfriend?
No.
Other relationship that could affect your job?
No.
The job may take a few days, may take a few weeks, but not more than a month. Any problem with working away from home?
I've been away for years.
So, no relative can change your mind?
I don't have any.
Good. Are you religious?
I thought we already answered these questions.
In the email you said you studied medicine.
Yes.
What year are you in?
Third. I know, I'm a bit behind.
A bit? Do you have any experience as a nurse?
With the elderly.
Shall I test you?
If you are qualified.
Honey, I'm a doctor. May I know what's so funny? To be aware of it.
Excuse me, I mean no disrespect, but if you really are a doctor, then why do you need help?
My husband bought this farmhouse because he dreamed of enjoying his retirement among the Italian hills. But sometimes life makes fun of dreamers, so he died. Car accident. He put my son in a coma. He never woke up. Do you know how much certain treatments cost? There's nothing left of him but this place. I feel at home here, but I still have some unfinished business with my past. And that's why you're here. This is your room. I suggest you open the windows. I haven't come here for a while, and this house is so huge, I can't keep it alone. That's your bathroom? Almost all rooms have one. My husband chose this house on purpose. He wanted to make a bed and breakfast out of it. Okay, I'll let you settle in before showing you Corey's room. This is Corey, my angel. You need to change this bag twice a day. Morning and evening. The new ones are in the closet.
And that?
What do you want to know?
Nothing. I was just wondering if Cora's life is in danger.
No, it's not. But we monitor him daily. You can read it, can't you?
Sure.
This is the kitchen. There's plenty of food and I took your preferences into account, so there's no need for you to leave these walls. None.
Okay, it's not gonna happen.
Okay, I better get moving. The driver will come pick me up shortly. Only call me for medical emergencies. For everything else, there is Marla, the handyman. I write you down his number. Be careful, this is heavier.
Don't worry, madam. I'm used to
it. Asshole.
Where are we going?
To the airport.
really took my preferences into account. Now we're talking. January 2018. Mom says I had a bad accident. I don't remember anything. And when I woke up, I made this drawing. I don't know why. Mom says I have a talent, and that is an old memory. But I know she is the one protecting me in my nightmares. She saved me. February 2018. Today's date is birthday. I don't remember him, but I know that I miss him so much.
beginning to suspect they'd already killed you. What happened to your head?
Never mind.
Well, if it's any consolation, I received 4 new death threats. I'd be happy to trade them for a bump on my head. Okay, come on. Give me something.
Well, Carola is typical woman from another era, militarized. She left yesterday as expected and left me with her son, who is in a coma after a car accident.
A car accident?
Yeah, that's when her husband died.
And do you know where she went?
No, I don't.
Have you noticed or found anything?
A calendar. November 2021. All days were cancelled except for the 30th, which was circled. You know, it's a bit strange since it's March.
Yeah.
I also found an archive of notebooks.
And what's strange about those?
They look like a diary written by the boy, and the absurd thing is that the dates and the texts are practically identical. Except for the year. Yeah, the year changed.
How many have you read?
A few pages from 2018 and 2016.
Okay, keep digging. Maybe there's a connection with the calendar.
All right. Oh. And I found this too. It's Nora's bracelet. Phoenix, that's where it happened.
Dora, that bracelet is nothing more than yet another confirmation that Nora was in that house. But we already knew that. Remember why I sent you there. I need proof, evidence of a murder.
What? It's
not possible.
I can't believe it! Fuck y'all! I hate you!
Can give up now.
What the fuck?
Dora, I need you to stay lucid.
I need to sleep and to take a shower.
Look, I can't help you if you don't cooperate.
Okay, do you see it? You see it?
Yeah.
This is one of the diaries. I also checked the others like you asked me, and all years end on November 30th. Besides the year, a portrait also changes. There is one every January 1st.
I don't understand.
I can't read it, but when I frame it with the camera, it's like nobody has ever written in it.
Are you kidding me?
Take a screenshot of this and print it. Now connect the numbers together, but don't connect the red with black ones, okay?
Okay, easy. Okay.
Now you see?
Yeah.
Show it to me. So what do you say? He made lucid enough?
Yeah.
That symbol is on every notebook. And in the 2020 portrait, there is my sister face. It must mean something.
This is heavy stuff. That goes way beyond my investigation.
Let me read you what it said. 1st January 2018. Mom says I had a bad accident. I don't remember anything. And when I woke up, I made this drawing. I don't know why. Mom says I have a talent, and this is an old memory. But I know she is the one protecting me in my nightmares. She saved me.
I'll get to work immediately.
I'm writing you the phone number of a man named Marlon. Can you check that too? I can't find him in the phone book.
Good job. Tomorrow I'll be the one to give you news.
Thank you.
I haven't found the phone number yet, but I swear I'm working on it. Going back to the symbol, though. Do you see the design inside the circle?
Yeah.
They are glyphs of two zodiac signs, Pisces and Aries. And guess what month Pisces and Aries share?
I'm not into these things.
March! It's March! Now, look at the lines around the circle. They are 11 triangles. I suspect that they represent the months of the year, but there's only 11 of them.
Like in the diaries?
Yes, but while in the diaries the missing month is December, in the symbol it's March. I know what I'm about to tell you is absurd, but considering all the information that we have, maybe it's not all that crazy. So, what if the March of the symbol is the December of the diaries? I swear I'm working on it.
You are the queen of the conspiracy theorists. Phoenix?
Thank you.
what's happening to you is way beyond what's real.
I can't tell what's real anymore.
The accident, the car accident that destroyed that family, that's what's real. It happened in December on Christmas Eve. Do you follow? I found out that Carol took her son to the best doctors trying to save him, but at some point nobody could help anymore, so she took him home, relying on home care. And it's from that moment onwards that their traces have been lost. At least up until the point where my investigations began.
Since you reached out to me, you always mentioned investigations, but you haven't told me anything about it.
Job advertisements for aspiring nurses, like the one we responded to. Carol always looked for available women in March. Do you realize? There is an ad in every single paper from 2012 onwards. It finally all makes sense. She's from the UK, she changed her name when she went back to the United States, and now she's using her maiden name again. It's crazy.
It's impossible. Corey should be 20.
Actually, he should be 25. Because the accident dates back to 2006 and he was 10.
But it makes no sense.
Dora, I was sure I was blowing up a serial killer case, but right now, I don't know if it's worth it to really go all the way anymore.
And all that talk about getting justice to my sister?
Look, if it were up to me, you could stay there. But I'm just saying that we may be dealing with something bigger than us. You're a good reporter, and as such, you should know when it's time to step away.
So should I surrender to some absurd theory?
They're not absurd theories.
Well then, if you're so sure, why don't you give me some proof? It's easy to you to talk with your eyes glued to a chair who knows where, hiding behind a nickname.
And what do you think I'm doing? And if you think it's that easy, you're wrong.
I shouldn't have trusted you.
I was the only one to provide you with a lead to follow. I was the only one who helped you when everybody else declared it to be yet another missing person case.
Help me. You used me for your interests.
And what about you?
I have to go now.
I'll give you proof. I promise. But until then, take my advice. Burn everything connected to that symbol.
Maybe you have nothing to do with it. Maybe it's all because of your naughty mother. But until I get answers, I have to take precautions.
Nora wasn't alone.
Dora, you have to go now. I don't want to go any further. The more I dig, the more I get under it. Carol's family tree takes us straight to safety. They have been devoted to witchcraft for centuries. I also spoke to an expert and he confirmed that the symbol belongs to me. A devourer of souls.
But I did as you told me. I burned everything.
I'm sorry, Dora. I'm so sorry. You don't get rid of the demon so easily, especially if he's had a body for years. I have reason to believe that in order to save her son's life, Carol had to make a pact with him. But demonic spirits are extremely manipulative. Now it's only a month, but when she dies, the possession will be complete.
So why doesn't he just kill her? Why doesn't Carol do anything?
They can't do any of those things if they have made the solemn vow. Carol is condemned to be a demon's puppet for the rest of her life, and he just has to wait for her to die of natural causes. And if it's one thing that you should envy a demon of, it's its ability to wait. They are entities you don't ever want to deal with, and you're sharing a house with him during his hunting season.
Thank you.
good morning, my love. You need to recover a lot of energy. I know you aren't feeling very well, but you've had a bad accident, and it'll take a while before you can fully recover. I swear I'll help you remember everything. Oh, how's Cathy? This is January 1st. Happy New Year. Do you like it? You're so talented.